I may command at most. Give it oh, and there's some special officers of the night.
Some Shakespeare in the Park, we're playing a comedy and a tragedy. We're playing a comedy, The Comedy of Errors, one of Shakespeare's very early, very funniest comedies. It's one of the early plays. It's not got a lot of what you think of as Shakespearean content to it. It's purely just a funny, crazy comedy. And then Othello, of course, is one of the darkest plays, a very conflicted tale of hatred and revenge and you know, racism, and racial prejudice. Since we moved to the square, we've had a terrific turnout. It's been growing, of course, since the first year we were out there was 2003. And in 2009 and 2010, we've both done 7,000 people. That averages out to 350 people a night over a 20-night run.
I love Market Square. Frankly, I've never performed in an environment like this. It does have its inherent difficulties, such as, you know, all the ambient noise we get and fire trucks and Harley Davidsons that drive past at all kinds of inappropriate moments. But despite that, it's a really amazing environment. We have, you know, people come out and sit in the audience itself, and then we have people actually watching and enjoying and participating in the show from the balconies and patios of the other establishments on the square. And it's the most communal theater experience I've ever been a part of.
It's kind of intense and demands a whole lot of focus. You know, apart from the venue and the distractions that are just native here and being in Market Square, you've really got to be focused on what you're doing. And so, okay, I'm in the happy play tonight, so let's be happy, kind of lighter. But I'm in the serious play the other night, so let's kind of be, you know, not more serious, but, you know, more focused and intent on what you're doing.
Seeing the variety of people that we get here for Shakespeare on the Square, it's just amazing. Small children, older people, teenagers, people I would never have thought would come see Shakespeare voluntarily. So many pets. It's wonderful. I really like the experience as a whole and the people that we interact with. You know without a doubt that everyone working on this with you is 100% committed to what they are doing. You don't come out here in 100-degree weather and rain and wear Elizabethan and Shakespearean costumes if you don't want to put on a great show all the time. So it's refreshing to see that level of commitment all across the board. I love it.